Good evening, Palabras. How you guys doing? Can we give a round of applause for all the artists that have been on stage so far? It's been amazing. And I'd like to say a big thank you to Babs for the invitation. My first international gig was here, so I've got a lot of fond memories. And I'm just really happy you don't have any videos of me back then. I'd like to thank the workshop participants. If you're around, are you around? Yeah, yeah, make some noise. All right. Yeah, great bunch of guys. We had a workshop earlier on, that was great fun. So I'm gonna do a few songs for you today. I'm a hip hop man, so I got some beats. Now, everybody's sitting down, you look relaxed. I kind of want to get you guys on your feet later on. Do you reckon that's going to happen?
Yeah.
Yeah? All right, cool. So I know some of you are like, no, I'm sitting here. But you know, this is a celebration. So you know, when you celebrate, there's going to be a little movement. Do you know what I mean? All right, so I'm going to do this first piece, and it's called Fear of Failure. And it was inspired by fear itself. And I realized in my life there were a lot of things I was trying to do, wanted to do, but fear was holding me back. So this is a note or a reminder to myself not to be afraid of fear. All right. Make some love for DJ Love Supreme. Fear of being wrong, fear of a black planet, fear of moving on. There's fear of change, fear of the unknown, fear of fear, fear of being all alone. There's fear of success and fear of failure. God gave me talent, but look at my behavior. Break, clutch, change, here I make a beat note. And then I hold myself back like a seatbelt. When everyone is running, I'm doing the running man. I should be further ahead, I don't understand. I'm not where I wanna be, feeling like I wanna be. I wanna be where my destiny really wanted me. Even if what I wanna be isn't all it's gonna be, start recording me before I get disorderly. Perfection isn't least of procrastination. I heard failure is future information.
La 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 la.
Can you help me sing this bit?
La, 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 la.
Alright, let's try it.
La, 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 la,
feeling the spirit of fear when I recite this.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
When I recite, never believe false evidence appearing real. Face the fear and do it anyway, is how I feel. If I fail, I fail. If I win, I win. Let me finish, let me persevere, but let me begin. The prayer eaters, the love haters, the naysayers, gene delayers, the doubt breakers, the passion killers. They want to kill us and fill us with fear. But there's only love, power, and the sound my ear. Every time I find fear, tell them bye bye, dear. Don't want to bring your stagnant self around here. Mommy said, go for it. This is my year, African Shakespeare, big things for my career. It's clear, we need some more faith in here. Put yourself out there in the atmosphere. Fear only attracts what you're afraid of. So let your light shine and show them what you're made of. Thank you very much. Killing the spirit of fear when I recite this. Okay, so I released a single last year, and it was inspired by my mum, and inspired by my dad, and inspired by my uncles and my aunties. So I am from a country in West Africa known as Nigeria. Thank you. And every time I went back to Nigeria, There was one question everybody was asking me. When are you getting married? So Patricia, you know I'm feeling, I know exactly how you felt. So when you were saying your piece, I was like, oh yeah, I know exactly how you feel. So I used to get this all the time, and it didn't matter what was going on. So it could have been something incredible just happened. Oh my gosh, auntie, oh, this happened. Oh, my son. When are you getting married? So I decided to make this song called The Right Person. Now I'm gonna need your help. Just very simple. Anytime you hear, when are you getting married? I want you guys to say, eh? It's very simple, all right? So let's try that. When are you getting married?
Yeah.
When are you getting married?
Yeah.
When are you getting married?
Yeah.
Okay, so the only other thing I need you to do is you need to bit, you know, a lot of us Nigerians, we're full of like, we've got a lot of oomph in us. So you need to put a bit of oomph, a little bit of attitude. You know, you can squeeze up, you squash up your face when you say it, you know, eh? All right, it's a bit more expressive, okay? All right, so let's give it a go. The right person. Thank you very much. So, as I was doing this song, I was getting carried away and I spilled water all over the place, all over the stage. So, I don't know if there's something we can use to mop the floor. So, I don't want anyone coming up here and then slipping. And then, palabras ends with, you know, someone hitting the floor. You don't want that. All right. So, I'm going to do one more song for you guys. This is called Identity. This is my second official single, but it's the first song that I ever wrote where I fused my Nigerian culture into the music. Oh, one second. So this is the first time I fused my Nigerian language, Yoruba, into my music. I hope you enjoy it. It's called Identity.
It's the B to the R to the E to the I to the S and the breeze. Make sure you spell my name correctly. I need to hear everyone try and spell this out. It's the B to the R to the E to the I to the S and the. I'm an African disguised as a Westerner. The mic is my girl and I'm checking her. It's the B to the. Breeze, make sure you spell my name correctly. Thank you very much. I have some books and CDs for sale afterwards, so please make sure you come and check that out. Thank you so much.